Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue. Come loose! Well, offside that time. Vinicius Junior. Vinicius Junior not easily shrugged off the ball. Gets away from his opponent. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. Titi plays it forward.
Sambo Anguissa. Rebic.
Gabriel
battles to win it back. And here's the chance to counter. That's been won straight back. He gets past his man and the finish!
What a start. And what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that.
That really is quite fabulous. All his own doing.
I think he just thought about trying his look from further out there, but why bother when you can worm your way through a defence like that? It's terrific play to get through and score.
Sevilla trail at this early stage. How will they respond? Vinicius Junior. It'll be a throw-in. There's the delivery. It's always going to be the keepers. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Oh, that's nice. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Now the ball's come loose and the chase is on. That's offside. Yes, it is. Good challenge, he just stood firm. It's a loose ball. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Vinicius Junior.
Sambo Anguissa.
Well, they would seem to be trying to expose the centre of that defence to runners.
Makes for some terrific movement.
It does, and they may be hit on the break because obviously it requires numbers forward to stretch them out.
Now it's Immobile. Offside. here's Immobile. Loses his balance and loses the ball. Toni de Vilhena tries to get it forward quickly. Titi. And it's played forward. This could spell danger. Goes for goal! In it goes!
Well, that's something that'll make the manager proud, because they dug in deep then and they've got their leveller.
No space, no problem. You just cannot stop him.
Immobile really showed good strength there. Held his man off, didn't let himself get bullied, and got his effort away. Maintained control.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Oh, look, Peter, I was on the fence before a ball was kicked, and I still haven't moved.
Jones. Foot in. Ball's loose, who's getting there? He's come through and he's had a quick look inside.
Tony de Vilhena.
And here's Kontogbia. Has a hit! Goal!
Well, the goalkeeper would have helped to make his mind up on how he was going to finish it.
Sevilla get themselves into the lead. And that's a foul, free kick's been given. Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
Well, I think the referee would have tried to rein it in or suffer the consequences.
Always going over the top.
I was expecting him to play it in until I saw his run-up.
He's got away. Vinicius Junior.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Half-time nearly with us. They will be desperate not to concede here. That is a gem! An absolute gem!
Oh, what a fabulous game this is. It just keeps getting better and better.
Spot expertly, nicely done.
This is quite a battle.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal. They just got caught napping.
Immobile drives it forward. Quick drop, he's had a goal! And the follow-up! That has certainly tested the football.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class range.
It's been taken straight back. The referee's had a look. He's seen his whistle for half. It's pretty crazy so far. They have been extraordinary fashion at the score on the line.
It's kind of a hard route to call, Peter, isn't it? I mean, from what we've seen so far, both sides have provided ample evidence that they can add more goals, and I'm sure their respective managers have reminded them that the next one will be pretty crucial. So it's going to be interesting to see how the teams come out for the next period.
Terrific half. Four goals split evenly, beautifully set up for the second period to follow. And that's the second half started. And the through ball is intercepted. Immobile.
Sergio Ramos goes looking.
He's managed to get himself offside.
You can hear the annoyance in the crowd. The frustration is growing.
And that's been levered clear. Get the pass he's looking for. He's brushed off the ball there. Oh, he got apologies that he should have come up with something better there.
Look, he's offering an apology to his teammate, who's clearly miffed at not being picked out despite making what looked like the right run.
It's a promising run he's making on the right. Pulls it over to the other flank. That's a throw. Close to goal! Oh, it just wouldn't sit for him.
Yeah, quick thinking and the right choice for me, but that was difficult to get right.
He's gone for goal!
Oh, that is rather wayward. Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
Contopia. Could try cutting inside here. He's left his man. Swept. Big chance! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Well, as Tesco put it, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Great lead! Sevillas are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now. Two changes being made right now. Sevilla have made their intentions clear by leaving men up front.
Looking to play on the break?
Yeah, it's obvious that they're prepared to take out a risk or two.
Tries to get it clear. Has a pop! It's in! And they've got their lead back. Great corner, and he did the rest.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Well, he's been the...
Sergio Ramos is fouled. Hoists it forward. That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Hoisted clear. Hasselhoeken has a goal. He's been out of play.
Well, even for him, that may have been a touch ambitious.
Immobile. There's no flag. Hits one. Attempts.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
On the right now, what's on? It's a great gallop down the right-hand side. Good take, and he's had a look. Oh, great defending. That needed doing. Shoots! He's scored! And there's the goal they've been looking for.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Four in the game. He is the man. Sevilla take a 2-goal lead and are looking good for the win.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way. Well, it seems as if he's just had a momentary lapse and slipped into tunnel vision, because he had good options around him and he failed to get his head up.
Gets it back. Forward it goes. Ramos going for goal! Goal of his mercy. Somehow he's missed it.
Well, that's a real shame, because it could have led to a real momentum shift.
Kessier. That's not going to make it. And it's Tonita Vilhena. No, that's not the ball he wanted.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Into the middle. It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead?
It's come through.
It's Immobile! That would have been game second match.
Well, that ought to have left the big future. You may well regret that one.
Sevilla have it back and they can go again. Tony de Vilhena. He's has a hit! Oh, shame, that was quite too long. That's a real opportunity this time. For all the hard work getting to the ball, all he needed to do was get something through. Liverpool get it back again.
Number 17.
Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
He's ruffled a few feathers. Well dealt with. And he's going to be pulled back for that one.
Sevilla can make their change now with a break in play.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Who's ball? Who's going to get there?
Kessier with the clearance. Gets it back. And the shot! He's done ever so well.
Cabella simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Samoa Issa, he's gone for it! And that is the last effort of the game. Liverpool have some soul-searching to do here. Having been in apparent control, they have allowed it to slip away.
Your reflections then, Jim?
Well, the game plan for me just looked a little confused, and the crowd seemed to pick up on this early on, and it just created a kind of negative vibe around the whole stadium, and I think this performance was one best deleted from the memory bank now.
And all that remains for me is to thank Jim Beglin. That's it from us tonight. A very good evening to one and all. Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. It is a venue this which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. And the shot! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class weight.
Great leap! Big moment! Massive goal!
What a start! And what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something, given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that.
It is a good finish. The odds were against him. Little matter.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in a good position and they had it where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position when it didn't seem on. It's really crafty business, that.
I doubt very much that this was in the script. Rebic. Good take, and he's had a look. Immobile unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. He's given it. Has a goal! Battles to win it back. Titi did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. It has got through to him. Chance! Yes, and they've been caught out here. Goes for goal! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
The ball sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Surely a shot! That's offside. Yes, it is. And it's played forward. And the shot! That's caught the Warrior too.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Sevilla are playing with a pleasing width here,
especially that front line.
Is it working for you?
It's not movement for the sake of it. Yes, it is working for me. There's a purpose to create space.
Good idea, just poorly executed. Could move up a gear here. It's a throw in. Rebic. Rebic switches it towards the other side. Kontogbia. Swung in towards the middle.
touch on it. That's the keeper's.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. And help's available out wide.
That he should have come up with something better there.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Rebic. This has gone, that's a foul. He gets the ticking off and needs to be very careful now.
Yeah, and he has to change his ways, or this referee could soon change his status. Absolutely terrific, terrific reflexes, goalkeeping at its very best.
Goalkeeper's ball.
Umtiti. Liverpool in need of a lift as we head up towards the break.
Fires it in low.
A really good feat from him. Forward it goes. And the counter is on. And it's Condoglia. Now a chance to break.
Pass it over to the other flank.
Rebic. It's a decent ball. He's got it and he's got time.
Castiles just did a brilliant job there. It was one of those all or nothing commitments and he came up trumps.
He's got away. He's still going. Where to next? That is such a score.
Convincing displays, they could certainly do much better than this. They want to keep things simple, build up their confidence, and not rush into mistakes.
And we're off again.
Liverpool need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution, and I think the more experienced players can oversee that.
Lacano goes looking. It's a long ball, and it's not hit its target. Jeffrey Condoglia. Condoglia is fouled.
He's got options out wide.
Header!
Just couldn't turn it in.
I have to commend the replay, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Message is clear, none shall pass. Hit long and direct. He's got through. And a header! They've done it! And this is getting better and better. Deflection may or may not have made a difference. Little matter, it is his.
Well, a
most inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
Well, the instruction from... And the finish! And it's there! And the lead is three! It is surely done! Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Good ball. Cut out in the nick of time.
We can assume that they've been instructed by the boss to stay in attack.
They're just looking to break, aren't they?
Yeah, the key now is just to get the ball to them as soon as possible.
Comes under pressure and it's come loose. To stroke it through. Loses his balance and loses the ball. Going for goal! Oh, that is rather wayward.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looked the harder thing to do.
Sevilla can make their change now with a break in play. But eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Brings it forward. And it's Tony de Vilhena. Who's ball? Who's going to get there? It's a fine run and he's happy to keep going. Shapes to shoot!
This served up a reminder of how good they can be on the break. Their method is clear.
Can drop the
spreads it towards the left.
Up to meet it! And yes, it's there! Yet another goal in an awesome performance! They are in complete charge!
Great header, made it look easy.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Sevilla totally rampant here. Kondogbia looking to penetrate opposition lines.
Room for a shot.
Sevilla have a free kick. No chance here, what can they make of it? Looking to widen the gap even further here. Forward quickly. It's a great gallop down the right hand side. Gets wrestled off the ball. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Ball's out on the left now. Well, they can break here. Deftly done. And helps available out wide.
Kondogbia
has it in a wide position. So what next? Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Got a chance from here, but not the kindest angle. So who is the target now? He's having a look at what's available.
Number 13.
Across the field it goes. Keeper's ball. And now the breakaway. Now it's Immobile. Immobile. It's one! It's anyone's ball! Question, that's a foul. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. He'll hit it! People always have the measure of that. Chance to break. Available out wide. So that's it. It is all over. Well, the scoreline doesn't tell the whole story. They were outclassed in every possible way. Any reflections on what, Jim?
Liverpool didn't quite recover from the only blow.
Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make a terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. Save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp. That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the backheel.
Throw it. Kessier. That's been one straight back. Immobile. That's a goal! Good run, lovely take, but that is where it stopped.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
Running with the ball, can they build on it? Ball is over the line.
And the shot! Marvellous goal! It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example.
So, a breakthrough already. The referee's awarded a free kick. Hoists it forward.
He's gone for it! Oh, that was no routine save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Strong punch. Sevilla, a claim and a pleasing win here.
Especially that front line.
Is it working for you?
It's not movement for the sake of it. And yes, it is working for me. There's a purpose to create space.
And here's Immobile.
He's gone for it!
His reputation is better than what we've just seen.
Expecting a better ball than that. Kessier has given away a free kick. And it's Immobile.
gets his way, hits one! This could fall anywhere! He slid it through. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Kessier.
And helps available out wide. Towering header! Really well taken goal! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe! It is a good finish. The odds were against him. Little matter.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as a needle the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of, oh, you've got him, oh, you don't. Brilliant.
Sevilla themselves a two-goal cushion.
That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Just brushed off the ball there.
A good effort, and maybe the target really should have been hit.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. And it's played forward. Goes for goal! And more, and more, and more! And they're at it again, in double quick time!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Ball's out on the left now. Tries a shot!
And with the goal of his mercy, a dreadful miss.
Another example of how comfortable this team is on the day.
Sancho.
Gets his foot in there. He's got away. Going for goal! Oh, real danger here. Time and again, they are repelled. Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? Gets away from his opponent. That is going to be the final action of the first half. Easy as 1-2-3. Really has been that straightforward through the match, but no one is going to suggest that much will change in the second half. Start of another 45 minutes.
Liverpool can show their manager and their fans how much grit and spirit is actually in this team. The right characters can rescue a situation like this. I think we're about to discover if they're present.
Poorly directed kick from the keeper, he's given it away. And they win it back again. And now they can launch a counter. Oh, shooting chance!
Final checks on the touchline. A change about to occur. Vinicius Junior gets it back. Good run down the left. What can they make of it? He's making good use of his strength there. Just refuses to be out-muscled. Offside.
Oh, his goal-scoring celebrations are going to be cut short. The flag was up for offside, even if the referee didn't spot it straight away.
Disappointment and relief on either side. Nothing doing. It's on a play. Has a hit! It's a goal! Comfort, yet more comfort, easing away. Smartly deceptive. What quality.
Oh, Peter, it's a lovely piece of deception in shaping to whack it and then opting for a lovely little lob.
Sevilla totally right.
There are some very good headers of the ball in this team now, and they'll be demanding the right delivery to give them a chance to go at this.
Good save, he got a decent fist on that. Speculative strike. Chance to break. Make sure that that won't get through. Did look promising to start with, but in the end they were thwarted before they could even make it into the final third. Kessier goes looking. He's had a shot. And again, they pile on the misery.
It's part of the game, Peter. It has to get ruthless. Sympathy just doesn't play a part.
Sevilla can make their change now with a break in play. Things looking so easy, almost too easy here.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Sevilla are leaving men forward, threatening to break.
Well, if they're not putting the work in...
Hits one! Pereira...
Danilo Pereira.
And the finish! He's kicked it out. That's a great save.
I think the little eagle has just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
Shapes to shoot! He's scored!
Well, just another one to add to what has already been an incredible haul.
Yeah, and by the looks of it, there may be still more to come.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
That defence must be sick of the sight of him. He's been persistent and ruthless all game. He just hasn't stopped working.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
He's gone for goal! Play on the left-hand side now to profit from it. Vinicius Junior's cross. Pereira. It back, and here's the chance to counter. Brought forward, what does he try from here?
Pereira making use of the space out wide.
Good ball,
chance!
And that is thrown over.
Oh, I'm not sure where he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
Has he picked him out? Surely, shoots!
Oh, denied at the last.
Well, he's clearly not the only one who can't believe he didn't put it away. I think he's going to take some ribbon for that.
More than happy to take the muscular approach. Pereira. That's really nice. Now, what next? Defender's on the back foot. He's left his man, and the shot! Oh, that is asking for it full kindly. It's broken loose. Bit of an appeal, but nothing doing.
Sancho demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten.
And he's away. Vinicius Junior. Got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Oh, that's not the ball he wanted. Finds himself eased off the ball. He's got options out wide. Room for a shot.
Yeah, very careless, Sander. I leave it at that.
Changes then in quick succession.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts, because he has put in a real honest shift.
It's wrestled off the ball. Forward it goes. There will be four extra minutes. Well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Vinicius Junior. And he's cut it out. Vinicius Junior. And there goes the final whistle. Liverpool thoroughly outclassed here. They came up against opponents who were better in all areas. No argument. After all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
One-sided and only one.